really awaken the people up and inform them, because sometimes, because you're not informed, you get taken advantage of, and we have to stop that. We have to start creating and changing mentalities, because if we keep at it the same way, we're just going to be happening. These events are just going to be happening, and I think it's enough.